even though people are getting killed and hurt, isn't it still their freedom, or isn't it still their choice to do that?
Anything else you'd like to add, Negative? Okay, one second. Talk two notes really quickly, and then we'll get to the questions by the Negative team.